We are here on Rodeo Drive outside the house of Bijan. And my name is Nicholas Bijan. My father started this company in 1976, more than 41 years ago. We are making the most exclusive, most expensive, highest quality, and beautiful, in my opinion, clothing for men in the world. This is an original Fernando Botero. And Mr. Botero is the favorite artist of my late father, and he had many of his paintings and his sculptures. Mr. Botero saw the painting here, he named it The Rich. He renamed it The Rich. We are famous for color. We always have to have our Bijan yellow, and you see it's displayed here. This is a very unusual way of displaying clothing. It's almost like a painting. A very Hollywood combination. You have a lot of tuxedo, morning suit, lavender and pink, and with grape, so you see it's still very masculine. Nowhere else in the world will you see not only the clothing displayed like this, but made with this quality and, of course, exclusivity. For example, this beautiful silk blazer in white is only one piece made. You have all of these buttons in our silver crest inside in pure silk with all its detailing by hand. And, for example, this jacket is $12,000. This traditional cut is what's allowed us to dress some of these very powerful people from all over the world and these world leaders. And throughout the boutique, you'll see many photographs of our clients and our friends coming from all different countries. You see, for example, this is the son of the Shah of Iran and his daughters. This is the former Prime Minister of Qatar here, Sir Anthony Hopkins, I should say. This is the owner of Samsung, Michael Jordan, and my father on the Jay Leno show. We dedicated the dressing room to the Bush family, so you'll see many of their photographs here as President Bush Sr. with President Obama. Or here is the whole family wearing Bijan, including the two first ladies wearing our scarves. And these cars, of course, are in our signature color of Bijan yellow. This car is all done by hand, similar to the pieces that we do in Italy. For example, 611. Pave diamonds and the clock, a lot of the detailing and crocodile, the same crocodile that we're using for our jackets. Yeah, it's definitely a lot of people pay attention.